I got all these frogs for $7 off of Temu.
And we're gonna put them to the test. Some of them look wonky, but overall they look pretty good. They feel durable and the hooks are sharp on them. But I'm afraid they're gonna fill up with water. We're gonna find out. Follow for part 2.